You know that I'm making a Wendy G Kennedy, yes. I'm going to do a little improv about Ima Starr. Here we go. Hi, my love.
Hi, baby.
Matthew's in the other room. I got him just like you told me. Just like you wanted me to be.
I know, you always wanted Matthew.
Always did. Don't worry about us. I'll take care of him.
I said, just cut him into pieces and ditch him into the swamps.
Why do that now? I just want to have some fun with her, you know. What's wrong with it?
You're too much.
Well, what would you like me to do with
him? I want to deal with him. I want him to suffer slowly before he dies. I want to have him his last breath while he begs for mercy for me.
Well, I can do that and more. I can actually make him die in ecstasy. Would you like me? Maybe even make a little video out of it.
I thought I was a twisted one.
What's that, we're twisted? I know you like to kill.
I do.
Well, you're not alone in that. But why just kill somebody abruptly when you can have a little fun, right?
That's right.
Mm-hmm.
That's why I love you,
Ima. I love you even more. We make a perfect couple.
I know.
Myra?
Ima.
I love you.
Don't say that.
I just did. So, it is a deal.
You bet your ass it is.
Alright, babe. You're gonna see him sleeping. And now you love to do your fun when your victims are sleeping.
You can take care of him for a little bit. Just don't let me miss the fun while you have it.
Okay, boss. Whatever you say, a deal is a deal.
You said it right.
How much do I think of you, my
love? I love it too.